course, you want to watch our South Carolina primary coverage. We're going to have that throughout this afternoon and into tonight, our special coverage of the winners and the losers of the South Carolina primary at 6 o'clock Eastern time. So no matter who wins the South Carolina primary or Candy Crowley, we'll be talking to two of the contenders, Newt Gingrich and Rick Santorum.
Is not going to be furthered by making an example.
Again.
You want some more? Okay.
More?
Okay, I'll get you some more, okay?
Okay. I think I feel left hand.
You want me to quit looking at you? Is that what you said? Cameron.
The insurgent. Powerful force in the first contest with an army of young voters.
We are dangerous to the status quo of this country.
Now, South Carolina is ready to put its stamp on the 2012 presidential race.
The President of the United States.
Welcome to Charleston. And the fight for the South.
You want to get down now, or you want more?
No.